Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I will show you how to lock any application on iPhone 16 Pro or iPhone 16 Pro Max. Friends, you can easily lock any application on your iPhone. To lock an application, first go to your iPhone settings and set Face ID or passcode on your lock screen. If you have already set Face ID or passcode on lock screen, then you can access app lock with that passcode or your Face ID. First, I am going to lock the photo app. Now long tap on it, then a pop-up will appear. If you set the Face ID and passcode on the lock screen, then the Require Face ID option will appear. If you have set only the passcode, then the Require Passcode option will appear. Now click on it. Require Passcode for photo. Again click on Require Passcode and enter your iPhone passcode. Apps with photo access. Tap on Done. So guys, in this way you can lock any application. After that, whenever you open the photo app, you have to enter your iPhone passcode here. Guys, if you want to lock any app that you have downloaded from the iOS App Store, click on Require Passcode. Then two options will appear. Require Passcode or Hide and Require Passcode. That means you can lock the app and also hide it from your iPhone. For now, I choose only the app lock. If you want to remove the lock of any apps, then again long tap on the app icon. Then click on Don't Require Passcode, then enter your passcode. After that, the app lock will be removed. So guys, in this way, you can lock or unlock any application on your iPhone. I hope this video will be helpful for you. So don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more updates.